located at the Monroe Center in downtown Frederick, FCC's Building Trades Certificate Program provides short-term training opportunities for in-demand skills that can lead to rewarding careers. There are three program tracks to choose from: electrical, HVAC, and welding. In the electrical track, students learn what materials, tools, and methods are used by electricians, while preparing for careers in construction, building maintenance, and equipment installation. HVAC students are provided hands-on training using real-world equipment in FCC's state-of-the-art HVAC lab and can earn industry credentials in addition to college credits. Welding students learn about applications of multiple welding methods, safety guidelines, and metal cutting, preparing them for entry-level employment in automotive body restoration, equipment repair, construction, and fabrication. Certificates can be obtained in as little as 2 semesters, and credits can be applied towards an associate degree. For more information, visit www.frederick.edu/CATI.